What's good, everyone? Welcome back to another Things I Hate video. Wait, is that the... Oh, wait, no. That's not how you begin the video. Alright, sorry. Don't you just hate it when people falsely accuse you for something that you didn't do? Well, hi, my name is Brian, and welcome to Things I Hate. Today, we're going to be talking about... Why am I doing this? There's a green screen. Today we're gonna talk about false accusations. I don't have time to go to a park, so here's a little intro. Yo, my man, DJ, play the song. What we do here is go back. Okay, right, so in today's video we're gonna be talking about false accusations. Hey Brian, what have you been falsely accused of? Come on, you gotta be serious. Hold yourself together. Oh, do you really want to know? I mean, it's obvious they clicked on the video. Every Things I Hate video is like a mental breakdown. What's up guys, mental breakdown here. Oh well, once someone accused me of stalking them. What? Yeah. Well, tell us the story then. Alright, I will. Relax, G. Big man ting. Okay, let's start. We are in 2015. And me and my friend were going home. Well, he was. I just went into a train station. And I don't really take the train a lot, so like... I needed a bit of help. He was going another way. So yeah, I'm just waiting there trying to find out how to get home. Then I see this girl. And no, don't come in here saying I have a relationship. Shut up. Do it at the end. He is gonna do it at the end. Spoilers. And then I see this girl, and I remember she lives near me. Why am I doing this? So since I remembered, I'm like, oh, that's her. What should we name her? Becky. Yeah, we're naming her Becky. I don't know any Beckys, so like, Becky. So, oh, I almost said the real name. So I see Becky. I'm so sorry, please, bear with me. Whoa, that's scary. A bear. Very nice edit, Brian. So then I see Becky and I'm like, oh, hey, you live near me, right? And she's like, yeah. Actually, you know what? Since we have a green screen, let's make this into an actual combo. Brian is at the train station. He sees Becky, the girl that lives near him. He approaches Becky and says, hey, Becky, you live near me. Let's go the same way. Okay. Yeah, okay, this is not how it went. I was like, hey, please help me, I'm new to this country. Yes, I am, even though I sound British now. Look, here's a past video of how I used to sound like.
Ugh, my camera, okay, it's good.
Listen to that Italian accent. So I'm like, ciao, mi puoi aiutare perché io non so dove sto andando. Back to the combo.
Yeah, sure, I don't mind.
So Brian then goes with her on the train. Disclaimer, no, I did not sit with her. I sat I sat a few chairs away. Is that how you say it? Seats, sorry. I sat a few seats away from her, but like, yeah. Brian and Becky get off at the same stop as planned.
Becky, please help because I Italia and I don't know where I'm going.
What bus do I take?
This one.
So then Brian goes with Becky, everything is fine.
Yes, thank you very much. Police?
No police were involved. Shut up. Brian then suddenly realizes where he is, and then gets off the bus and goes on his own way home, and says bye to Becky. Brian has also thanked Becky for helping him find the way.
Do you know the way?
So then I get off- So then Brian can we stop? So then I get off and I go on my way home. Everything is fine. So basically this is me and this is her on our own way. We live like 10 minutes away from each other, but I knew where I was, so I got off. So me thinking everything is fine, right?
No!
You guys are probably saying, why is it not fine? Well, this was around September. Then November arrived. Was it? No? was it Halloween party or Christmas party? I don't know.
It was one of the parties, probably Christmas. So then that party comes and then she suddenly says, I don't know why, just out of nowhere. Someone must have said my name or something, and then she was like, oh god, no, no, let's make another little scenario. Scenario! Yo girl, look what I got you. Oh my god, that's amazing, thank you. Oh guys, Brian just texted me. Brian?
Yeah, what about me? What about him?
Oh my god, do you know what happened back in September?
No, what happened?
So basic. So I was going home by myself and he followed me home.
Wait, what?
Huh?
What?
What? Yeah, I know, right?
Nah, there's no way. Brian wouldn't do that.
He's a stalker, dude.
Like, literally.
Yeah, literally.
Damn. Da-da-da. And that concludes the scenario. At least what I thought happened. I don't know what happened, I just heard it. So then, after this Christmas party, I go to school, normally. And I'm just minding my own business, and then one of my friends comes to me, and then he said... Sorry. Can't forget about me, cause I'm always on the tab. I'm back, I got some water. Okay, we're good. So, as I said, minding my own business, then my friend comes up to me and says, yo, have you heard what... I almost said the name again. What was her name? Becky.
Oh, Becky.
Yo, have you heard what Becky said about you?
No. Why? What did she say?
I found Big Man Tin Skr Skr. She said you stalked her home, dude.
What? Me?
No, I didn't. When was this?
Back at a Christmas party. It was lit, fam.
Well, no, I didn't. Alright, I'm not involved still. So then I approach her, I'm like, why did you say that?
She was like, well, you did follow me home.
I'm like, no, I got off the bus, don't you remember? And she was shaking. She was nervous. Her friends were there, hearing the truth, and she was shaking.
No.
But yeah, after that, we didn't really talk at all. And let me think, I think it was a year that went by. It was like a friend's party, I was invited and she was there. And we kind of talked it through and we both apologized to each other, so it was fine. I was like, sorry it seemed like that, but I didn't, I went off. And then she was like, yeah, sorry about that too. So yeah, it was all fine in the end. And also, a little side note to Becky, I hope this video doesn't upset you. We're mature now, so we can laugh about it. But overall, no. I ain't no stalker. Yes, this story is true. 3, I don't know why she did this.
Get off!
Oh look who is! My clone.
Oh, it's you.
So were you in a... Oh god, I knew it. I even said it before. No, we weren't.
Oh. But did you like her?
No, we hated each other.
Ah, you know what they say.
What do they say? If she hates you, she loves you.
She's in love with who I am.
Oh no.
Like a light, 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 yeah, past the dozen cellies in it.